thought I'd lost you too.
What happened?
I'm not sure. When Halo fired, it shook itself to pieces, with a number on the arc. The portal couldn't sustain itself. We made it through just as it collapsed. No, some of us made it. Truth and the Covenant, the Flood, it's finished.
It's finished.
I'll drop a beacon, and it'll be a while before anyone finds us. Years, even. I'll miss you.
Wake me.
Total fan of the Halo games, and I was I'm pretty sure everyone here has wanted to know the burning question: will we see the continuation of Master Chief?
Master Chief at the end of Halo 3, and if you haven't played it, cover your ears, is in cryo sleep, and Cortana has sent out a rescue signal, and they're orbiting around a mysterious world. And we would have to be the world's biggest assholes to not follow through on a cliffhanger like that. But, hey, you're all applauding, but I didn't say we weren't the world's biggest assholes. We certainly haven't seen the last of the Master Chief, and that story is very important to us.